Hello and welcome to another part of Let's Play Breakdown! So, we're going to get into Stefania. We're gonna go try to catch up with 50 cal turret! Take cover! Regenerate health! Oh, this isn't Call of Duty. Oh, don't get me started in Call of Duty. Reload the laser, please. Let's avoid the 50 cal at all costs. Whew! Good thing I'm indestructible. Ooh, good thing I'm a fucking idiot. Shit, they're throwing grenades. Good thing they can't throw more than 3 fucking feet. Yeah, just keep throwing grenades at me! So anyway, let's keep running. Oh, this is retarded. There's 50 cal turrets everywhere. Now, if you guess you guys are wondering, why are you running from everything? Because these parts are stupidly difficult on hard. How people do this on expert is beyond me! It takes a fuckload of patience. So anyway, I just did the smart thing and avoided the bastards. Of course, if they do want to fight me, I have the anti-soldier gun right here. Using a rocket launcher on soldiers. Overkill? Not really. Breaking the jump animation for some reason? Awesome! Actually, I don't think I got the key card. Wow, he just blew fucking himself up! That was hilarious! He fired a rocket on himself. What a moron. Did anybody else notice the screen spazzed the fuck out when I died? That was very odd, but I'm very amused at the soldier blowing himself up with a rocket. That was fucking hilarious. Maybe I should kill these sniper, or, you know, nests, these soldier nests here. Oh, wait, nope. More neck breaking. Aw, I can't do it again. Hold on. Fuck yeah. Totally worth it. Wow. You know what? That's a really gay point to put me at a checkpoint. I'm just gonna do the smart thing here. Hold on. Run ahead. No, I don't like you two. No, 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 N-O, N-O, N-O. Wow, why are you locking on the- Why are you locked- Derrick, you're stupid! Derrick, you're stupid! Derrick! I was trying to kill the soldier so I could run by, and you fucking locked onto the salon! Derrick! Why are you insisting on killing yourself? Are you realizing your futile existence in this evil-ass game, and you're just fucking ruining my life every time I play it? I think you are, Derrick. I thought we were friends, but now I realize that you're an asshole. Die. Thank you. Goodbye. Fuck! I'm so dead. Look at my health. This isn't even fair. I can't even see what I'm blocking. No comment. No comment! Oh my god, this game! You know what? I got the best idea ever. Why not just let them fight it out? Fuck stealth. Oh, it's so tempting just to snap a neck or two. Just one neck. Come on. It won't hurt. Just snap a fucking neck. Nobody will notice me. There's a guy with big ass glowing arms. Oh, you would fucking notice me instantly, you fucking hacking asshole! Yeah, you better go flying through the air. I can fly like an eagle. Yeah. I can drop kick a beagle. Yeah. Animal cruelty is fun. Yeah. I can drop kick a beagle in the face. Is that health? I demand that health right now. There we go. Good shit. I guess sometimes patience actually helps. Me? Patience? When was this? Damn it, I have to go through that part. I love how the developers put two barrels here so that if you're stupid, you'll get fucked over by barrels. That's cool. Yoink. What do you got? Nothing useful. What do you got? Now, I gotta hurry. I gotta hurry, because soldiers will actually follow behind me. See? Gotta fucking hurry. Go. 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 This is why I usually run, because there's so much shit spawning. It's a shit spawn of fuck! It's cool. Why do you all have some kind of, like, problem with white people? You're all white. White power! Seriously, what the fuck are you- is your problem, guys, man? Come on! Fuck your RPGs. Oh god, there's another one. Does he have an RPG on him? Nope, tofu bar. Even better. I could use the health, actually. It'd be nice if one of you dropped some RPG rounds, you know. RPG rounds, please? Thank you! Where are the rest of these jagoffs? Huh, not here. Odd. I need to get the key card anyway. I demand my key card! Alright, this part. This part makes me sad. Stefania! I'll save you. How do I save her?
What are you doing?
Walk over there. Yeah, bitch. It's okay, I'll catch you! It's okay! This is like Wheatley from Portal 2. I will catch you. I'll catch you!
Stop! Please, stop this! Please! No!
I'll catch her! Derrick, why did you catch her, you fucking spaz? She's dead. Hey, look, a card.
Subject has dropped out of the picture.
Over. It has the future!
You men get to the silo area and seal off
the elevator. Goodbye, Stefania. What the? Ah, okay. Whoa! She's a zombie! Shoot her! Shoot her!
Oh. Oh dear, my hair is all
Yeah, you got ketchup all over it. By the way, you're gonna die.
What?
Yeah. No. Sorry. That's just how the plot works.
I just wanted to continue my research.
Doesn't matter. Honestly, I know that was an asshole move, but she dies anyway. She'll just fall over slowly. I just felt like shooting her. I'm sorry. That was very amusing. Especially since her reaction was, like, pricelessly perfect compared to what I was saying. So anyway, let's head to the next area now that we have her card. Yes, Stefania dies. Is she very important to the story, though? Yes. So, her dying? Bad. Me shooting a fucking rock and dying? Pretty bad! So, yeah. Do I have the card still? Master key card.
Oh.
That was the most sexy sound I've ever heard coming from a man's throat when he was getting punched. Seriously, what the hell was that noise? It's like I punched him in the dick and the throat at the same time. It's fucking amazing. Rocket, ammo, must reload. That one guy was dodging my rockets like a boss, though. It's kind of scary. Stop giving me ammo for a gun I have max ammo for. Stop it. Rocket ammo? Yes. I can die like an eagle, Derrick. Where is... That's right, it's behind this thing. Is there something over here? You know, I never checked the little bulletins and shit, the files. I never really read them. There's one. Ooh, health. Perfect. Why slurp? Why slurp? Why slurp indeed, my friend? Why slurp indeed? Drinking that shit all day long. Drinking that shit while I sing this song. Tofu. Tofu bar, I hit the jackpot! Holy fuck, who's shooting me? I'm just trying to read! I'm trying to learn me a book and you're fucking shooting me! Holy shit. Holy shit on a popsicle stick! You won't fucking shoot me point blank with a rocket launcher! You idiot! You idiot! You idiot! Stupid military! God! Why am I back here? Oh my fucking god. This game is an asshole! Asshole! Why would he shoot me point blank with a fucking rocket launcher? Are you slow? No, I don't want to waste the Talon laser on him. Take up their shit. I just want the rocket ammo. No, not the SMG ammo, the rocket ammo. No, the rocket ammo. Thank you. There we go. Full rockets. Note to yourself, learning is bad! Bad! Learning bad. Well, I'd love to read files, guys, but apparently you get fucking shot while you're reading. Fucking cheap-ass bastards not letting me get an edumacation. I want my tofu bars. I demand a tofu bar. As sacrifice. Tofu bar! Awesome. Awesome sauce. I believe they're all dead. Yes! Okay. Pick up that shit. Rocket ammo. Cool. Okay, now let's get the soda. Where's the soda at? Drink that shit! Pick that shit up. Side Zero research team. Access preferred to outer wall area. Access to the silo area. Outer wall will be temporarily closed due to earthquake damage sustained by the... Get permission from your crazy Russian bitch first. Whatever. Okay, let's continue. Let's go up here and swipe that shit! Swipey, swipe, swipe! Purple! Purple is one sexy fucking color. Loading time? Yep. I fucking called it. Okay, gentlemen, I will see you in the next part of Let's Play Breakdown! We are nearing Nexus. Or more like Solace, but, you know. See you guys later.